Why I really want a groundswell with parents, with teachers, to stop allowing cell phones at school. Because I have a niece, even a great niece, that's allowed at age 12 to have a cell phone. Now, I did that with my own son at age 13, and I said, this is for emergencies only. Mm-hmm. Use it for emergencies only. Well, that lasted for 2 heartbeats. And then he was, while I was yelling at him, he turned it on speaker, and, you know, some other kids were listening, all of his friends were listening. He thought this was really funny, and I'll get in trouble later. Didn't care about that. But it was the beginning of the end of civility for, you know, trying to recapture control over what your kids, how your kids behave.
Sure.
When they're away. But two things happen. They see how their parents pay attention to the phones, how their parents sit at a restaurant and go, just a minute, mm-hmm. I'm on work. And really, it's not even always work. And the parents start doing the same thing that the kids do. Did you see this on YouTube? And then it puts the parents and the kids into this sprung situation. But at school, the type of bullying that happens the worst, is that one of two things. Boys, especially, are throwing porn up into girls that are not being slut-shamed, mm-hmm. girls that are more innocent-looking and acting and have morals and ethics and virtues, mm-hmm. And sometimes even when they look that virtuous, they like to condemn them anyway because of their
sure.
goodness. So if they can get a girl to be called a slut, even though she's definitely saying, hey, I have values, I have mm-hmm. morals, I have this, I have that, but if they can throw porn in their face. And I know personally girls that have been taken out of school and they are now homeschooled mm-hmm. because of that very incident. DJ, what's wrong with saying to parents, let's have your kids check their phone in at school and get it back when they leave for the day? That way you don't have porn being shown. Mm-hmm. That way you're not laughing with your friends, showing something indecent to each other, or bullying and texting and saying JK mm-hmm. to another girl.